New at 6, a freak accident in Warren today when a large tree fell on a school bus with children still inside. Happened just before 3 o'clock along Bonnie Bray Avenue. Warren City School Superintendent Steve Chero told our print partners at the Tribune Chronicle 5 preschoolers were on that bus. They were headed to class at Lincoln Elementary. A school nurse checked them out. No one was injured. The bus did not have any major damage.